I fly with the stars in the skies. I am no longer trying to survive. I believe that life is a prize, but to live doesn't mean you're alive. Don't worry about me.
Hello everyone. I would like to start by thanking you all for coming out to support my credit repair business launch. I'm so excited that this day has finally come. I decided to launch my business on this day to honor the legacy of my father, Kelvin D. Brooks Sr. Today makes 4 years since he became our angel. I have been studying credit repair for 2 years now, where I've become a certified credit consultant. My interest in this field came from me being denied for apartments due to my credit. I've now improved my credit scores tremendously with my knowledge. I'm looking forward to teaching others how to repair and maintain good credit. My credit repair program will focus on repairing, rebuilding, and educating. My new business is named Brooks Enterprise Solutions after my late father, Kelvin Brooks. Grieving the loss of our patriarch has been extremely hard. However, turning my pain into purpose has become a passion for me. My goal is to break generational curses while creating generational wealth and obtaining multiple streams of income. I hope for this business to be passed through generations of Brooks, and for it to be so successful that we are able to hire our youth and so on. This by far is one of my proudest moments in life. More than anything, I gotta look up for this. More than anything, I'm just proud to be able to get my entire family together. Not at a funeral. I know we are at a cemetery, but this is the closest I feel to my dad. I know that he is smiling down so proud as well. He was always big on family. So let's continue to love on each other and stick together and build each other up. Thank y'all from the bottom of my broken heart. Team Brooks, we all we got. Let's toast to Brooks Enterprise Solutions. Pops, I did it for you.
Yeah, yeah. Be very afraid. These other rappers getting bodied and carried away. Look at me and Nicki, Nick getting married today. And now you bitches that be hating can catch a bouquet. Ooh, yeah, you a star in my eyes. You and all them white girls, party of five. Are we drinking a little more? I can hardly decide. I can't believe we really made it. I'm partly surprised. I swear, damn, this one for the books, man. I swear this shit is as fun as it looks, man. I'm really trying to make it more than what it is. Cause everybody dies, but not everybody lives.
I said I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. Cause in this moment I just feel so alive. 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 I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. Moment, I just feel so alive.